It was you. You hijacked the plane.
I've been sitting in my seat the whole time.
Liar!
Excuse me, ma'am. Can you tell your baby to stop crying? Because it's kind of stressing me out. Because we're about to die. Can we die in peace?
Screw you all. I'm out of here.
Yeah. Did they just steal the last parachute?
Guys, calm down. We're not going to die right now. We're going to die when the plane hits the ground. It's our time to go. What can I say? Pass me those peanuts over there. Oh my God, my other personalities have to see this. Should I jump or should I try to land the plane? Nah. I'll just see how this plays out. Why me? We gotta throw all the old people off. Maybe that would help. They're gonna die anyway.
You're sick.
Oh my God, do I still look good?
Are you serious right now?
You just mad because you're gonna die ugly and I'm gonna die lavishly.
Internal scream.
Ah! Shit, everyone calm down. I can't control this. I'm not in control. I need to be in control. I wonder why the plane crashed.
That'll teach you to have my peanuts out here on time. When I want my peanuts, I want my peanuts.
I jumped out the plane as soon as it started shaking. You only die once, Yodo, bitch. Yay, now I have an excuse to be late.
This is serious, we're gonna die.
I mean, damn, I know that. I was just trying to lighten the mood. You gonna die mad, I'm gonna die laughing.
Everyone calm down, I have a plan.
Fuck your brilliant plan, this is Pisces' fault.
Guys, the button said in case of emergencies and the plane was shaking.
I'm gonna kill you, Pisces.
Do it, I'm hungry.
Fuck y'all, I'm claiming this side of the island. My. I hate you, Taurus. It's 70 degrees out and I hate you.
Kill Scorpio, y'all like dark meat?
Ooh, you gonna let him say that?
Y'all need me, I'll be making a shelter for myself, so don't need me.
Leo, you haven't said anything.
Yeah, I'm just observing.
Well, since I have a plan, I'll be leader.
Oh shit, here we go.
Who made this piece of broccoli leader?
We should vote, that's logical. It's my season, so I'm not required to do anything.
I'm going in the woods.
As the true leader, we need to make a fire sign.
You going nuts like me, little squirrel?
I could just poison everyone and it would be quicker. I
got my eye on y'all.
Look, it's Fetty Wap. No, this is serious. Who the fuck are you? Don't talk to me like that.
I woke up from a nap. What'd I miss?
The natural order has been disrupted. Kill it!
I have an idea, Scorpio. Kill Apicuus and eat him. You read my mind.
Guys, look, I'm
lazy and don't
want to build a shelter. Same, man.
We have to carry our own weight, guys.
Right, guys, because Aquarius is fat.
If we're stuck here forever, we have to make more babies.
At this point, I might go cannibal and eat Scorpio's babies.
I will poison your babies, Taurus.
Aw, I want a baby.
I'm gonna be blunt. Pisces is so fucking dumb.
I'm going to get some big rock.
For what?
Shelter?
Psych to smash you over the head with?
Look, it's every man for themselves.
I got some special tea.
You'd have to be a dumbass to take something from Scorpio.
I am thirsty.
I don't feel so good, Mr. Scorpio.
It'll throw it in the ocean because when it decomposes, it's gonna get all nasty. I'm about to have a breakdown.
Libra, let's talk.
No, I'm kidding. No, I'm not. What's up?
I peep everything and Cancer's making an escape boat.
Wow, that's crazy.
Finally, I can get off this island. Fuck y'all, I'ma head out.
Oh, please, I sabotaged that boat an hour ago.
Fuck, it's sinking, Scorpio, you
give up. Fuck it.
I can't make up my mind if I want coconuts or to kill Virgo.
Yeah, give up. It's my season anyway.
Been here for like 2 hours. Can someone get a fire started, a shelter, something?
Guys, I have a plan.
Yo, shut your ass up.
Shut the fuck up.
Drown it in the ocean.
Drown me. I can't take it anymore.
I'm digging my grave. Anybody else want a custom-made grave?
What the fuck are you doing, Taurus?
Eating some seasoned Pisces? You want some?
This retarded bull will eat anything.
I'm always the parent, but I'm about to say,
fuck these kids for real.
All right, let's get it.
I dealed. I'm going first.
Calm down. Do you want a cookie?
All right, go then.
Don't complain when you lose. That's going to be hard for Aries.
I'm going to use my cold heart to win.
Skip you. I just want to annoy someone. I can only be pushed so far. Y'all keep playing with me.
Draw two more. Skip you, bitch.
Do you have a problem, Aries?
Okay, I'm green six. Wait, no, reverse green. Run that back.
Hurry up. I have a really good card. I want to put it down.
I'm going to make Taurus draw four and the color is red.
I'm going to save this wild draw four for someone who crosses me.
Aw, shit. Libra said y'all suck.
Aquarius looks a little mad. I see you trying to get in my head. It's not gonna work. Okay, Yoda, it's not that serious. Scorpio, draw four.
You can't choose, you asshole.
I got two cards left. I'm gonna dose out.
Draw two Pisces because you have two brain cells, I swear.
Aries, draw four. This is fun.
Ready yet? Draw six.
Fucking cheater.
I'm petty. I'm gonna put down this draw four and you gotta draw 10 now.
Excuse me, can you unperfect fucks not mess up the deck?
Fuck this game. I'm leaving.
Aries, don't be a sore loser.
Okay, stop overthinking.
Fuck it, I'm bored. Uno out
because y'all too serious.
Aries, you look so sensitive right now. Stop, bitch.
No, I got my own deck. Draw four, and the color is fuck all you.
Uno out because I can't deal with all this negativity.
Taurus is on my draw four list, that sneaky bitch.
Why are you looking at me? Your face annoys me.
Putting down the hurry the fuck up card.
All right, I'm putting bets on the game. This is just for fun.
Money,
let's be logical here. Is this really worth you getting your ass beat over?
Oh, I guess it is. Okay, let's go.
People underestimate me.
Damn, I didn't know you could fight.
I'll send you to the hospital and I'll fuck you up in the hospital. I'll fuck you up out of the hospital. I'll fuck you up in your car. I'll fuck you up anywhere. Don't fuck with me.
Look, I know how I can get.
Bing!
Hell no, no mercy.
You're killing me.
I don't care, I'm killing him.
See, that's all you got? Okay, hit me again. Okay, weak ass hit. Okay, I can take hit. Can you?
You really just hit me in my eye. Now my arm hurts. Okay, yeah, time out. Fight's over.
Not the face. They really just hit me in the face. Everybody, watch me beat his ass. Hype me up. Look at this shit.
You know you fucked up, right?
Oh my God, your blood is all over me. Clean it off.
Does anybody have hand sanitizer or baby wipes?
This is your last warning. I don't want to fuck you up. Let's just keep the peace, okay?
Fuck peace. I'm about to put you in pieces.
Hit me.
He's such a
no, stop talking, hit me.
Why are your friends
hit me.
Here?
No, stop talking, hit me. I'm in your face. Hit me.
I believe there's no rules in a fight. I'll use a brick, a chair, a book, my foot. What's up? Come on. Ooh, you're so strong.
Ooh, I'm bleeding. Ooh, you still a bitch even though I'm losing. I am a master at manipulating situations and convincing people what I want them to believe. Not an ounce of guilt will be dropped. I have the entire act, aftermath, and cover-up plan down to the very detail. The only thing that would be found is the missing persons report. With my incredible charisma, I would persuade the cops and investigators that someone else did it. Even if the evidence was screaming, Scorpio did it! Nah. I'm always three steps ahead of everyone. I like to predict what will happen before it even happens. Call me that, So Raven, because I'd be seeing into the future, bitch. I'm nearly impossible to read. I simply don't respond to pressure or break under it. You're wasting your time. I get caught because I probably overkill the person, black out, and then get irritated with the questioning. Now shut the fuck up before I kill you too. One of my 100 personalities did it. I didn't do it. Yeah, I'm crazy. Crazy smart. I would be the first suspect. I'm antisocial as fuck and I like being alone. I scream possible serial killer. Me? Nah, I'd probably be too busy bragging about the murder, probably to the investigator. You mad that I'm a prideful killer killer? I'm impatient as fuck and really blunt, so this wouldn't work. I'm also lazy with crackhead tendencies and I would not check my cleanup. My nonchalantness would probably not get me caught. I'd answer every interrogation with, wow, that's crazy. They're gonna give up interrogating me. Okay, so I'd probably get fake confused like I don't know what's going on, but I do know what's going on. I hope I get taken by aliens so I don't have to be in the outdoors anymore. This is not it. Oh shit, the woods, I'm lost. Calm down, I have my compass. Fuck a duck, where's my compass? Oh shit, my marshmallows are on fire. It's on fire. Ah, stop chasing me around with your marshmallow on fire. Haha, you bitch. Hope someone gets attacked by a bear like in the movies. Okay, karma, I take it back. Chill. I want to sing. Let's gather around the campfire and sing the campfire song. R-C-I-M-P-F-I-R.
Shut up.
No.
Cancer, where are you?
Shh, I'm hiding in the tree to avoid manual labor. Oh shit, someone's singing. And it sounds like they're making people mad. Yes, sir, let me go mess with them. Not my problem. Who the fuck been in my tent touching my stuff?
Oh, it's just a cute little raccoon.
I'ma kill it. You can't put up a simple tent.
You do it then.
That's a you job. I'm here to judge.
Where's Libra at? They're missing all the fun.
Chilling in my tent, avoiding being eaten and raped by raccoons. But y'all go crazy out there, though. Now, this is camping. I'm gonna scare the shit out of everyone. Fake knife? I'm funny. Real knife? Check. Hockey mask? Check. I'm in the street trying to get Wi-Fi because I'm tired of this no Wi-Fi atmosphere. Fuck it, I'm about to ask the squirrel for the Wi-Fi password. Oh, look, a stick. I can make a fire. Nah, I'm gonna poke people.
Poke.
Ow. Hey, guys, I have a fun idea. Let's make a lemonade stand.
Yeah.
Your mom talking about she gonna pay me $7 an hour. You gonna pay me more than $7, bitch. Guys, let's play Uno. Draw two, reverse back to me. Draw four, color red. Uno out. You want some juice?
Yeah.
I'm sorry, losers don't get juice.
Ah, get off me. Get off.
Why are you sitting on our child?
I'm babysitting. Get it?
Nah, y'all don't get it.
Can we play the floor as lava?
I'll give you $1 if we can play Leave Me Alone. Hey, you want to go to the park?
Yeah.
Did you have fun at the park? Aw, oh, shit. You're the wrong kid. Okay, guys, it's time to sit down.
Shut up, butt face.
Okay.
You're not the boss of us, twinkle dick.
Sit down.
Why are we at the mall? We're supposed to be home.
This is a field trip. We're just going shopping. For me. Okay, guys, it's time to go to sleep.
I'll pee on you.
Well, that hurt. I'm gonna go get the NyQuil. When in doubt.
Jeremy's in the toilet.
That's crazy. Oh, fuck. I'm supposed to be babysitting. Hey, get out that toilet.
Take care of them.
I sure will.
Oh, my God. It's here.
You will fear and respect me. You guys want to hear a scary story?
Yeah.
And there was blood everywhere and they all died.
Why do they look traumatized?
They must have had a nightmare. Eat. 1 hour of TV. Bath. Bed. Leave me the hell alone.
But what about...
Eat. Bath. Bed. Leave me the fuck alone.